Hornqvist tried to shuffle it back for Kunitz, and now in front again. They score! Crosby jams it in. He just pounced on a loose puck to make it 1-0.
Credit Hornqvist with determination. His stick was up in the air. He found an open spot, went down there and grabbed that puck. I don't know if that could be denied right there. That was awesome stuff by Hornqvist, and the Penguins are up by one.
Here's Letang working it ahead to Crosby, in over the line. To the right side, and Kunitz for Hornqvist. It goes in! The Penguins score! And Hornqvist probably got it. He touched it on the way through. It's down 2-0.
And Domingue can't flag down that knuckleball. Goes right underneath his glove. Hornqvist has got a pair here in Pittsburgh.
Make that 9 goals in 18 games. 50 seconds on the penalty. Malkin to Hornqvist. That's the hat trick. Here come the Sock Penguins.
Number one, the first hat trick in the career of Patric Hornqvist. That one is classic Hornqvist. Why not finish it off with a power play marker? Congratulations, Patric Hornqvist.